Good morning. It's Tuesday, March 27th, 2018. Working on a little bit of Spell Venture game dev. Put on a little bit of something, so we can have a good time. Alright, so what we're doing is we're working through puzzles. Let's see here. Yeah, we're working on some puzzle systems. Basically, to get from the first room of the Temple of Light to the ninth room of the Temple of Light. There we go. Yeah, so to get from the first room to the ninth room, and then to backtrack to the entrance, and then you go through another wing, and then you go up the third wing. So there's three different wings of the Temple of Light. Each of these wings incorporates a new way to utilize the light spell to activate statues and various other environment pieces, environment set pieces. There we go. Shimon. Cool. Nice. Yep, we got the bubbles there. You can see how you'd be able to kind of aim the light spell, right? These guys. They're a little bit off. Nicholas is going to work on fixing them. There we go. Yeah, these ones are a little bit off. We're also going to incorporate a maximum of three lights at any one time, so you can't cast more than three. Let's go ahead and use that. Okay. Give me 1 second, my water is boiling. Okay. Let's do this right. Cool. Alright, so the idea here is that when you cast it here, it works there. There's nothing here to work, right? So those two work. Might also just be a distance thing. I'm not really sure though. Might be a reason why those aren't working. Okay, so let's double check. Check my images here and see what I have to do. Okay, so we have a level layout. The next one is realm that can move that, and then we have a room that has a drop off. We could do that here. We're going to open resource. Oh wait, no, this is huge, isn't it? Yeah, this is huge. Okay, let's do the arrangements right now. Let's open up the room huge. Let's take this. Just like that. Probably should just combine all of that. I really should just combine all of these. Let's see here. So what this will do is, normalize all of the, this will normalize all this will normalize all of the UVs on the textures, which is what we want. So you don't see this line here. You don't see this line. There's no separation between these textures. It's all just kind of one giant solid piece. Right, so let's fix this now. Oh, whoa, whoops. There we go. Okay, so now what we do is we click on this, we click on cube, which is a piece of this, and then we're going to go into show explorer. Grab, copy, paste, go and replace. Okay, cool. And then it should replace this whole thing. There we go. With the new one. There we go. One giant solid piece, exactly how I wanted. So you can't even tell. Because there's nothing to tell. Okay, but this is not the finalized room. This is just, again, I'm just kind of getting, we're getting our bearings here. The floor is going to be different. It's going to be, there's going to be a lot more to it. So, visually speaking. So that's you, and then we're going to need to make one with a pit. Okay, so what we're doing is we're worrying about just getting the level in first, and then we will. At the end, meaning that we will develop each room, make sure the puzzles make sense, keep rearranging as needed, keep adjusting pieces of the level, and then by the end, we'll have something worth polishing. That's the hard part. Okay, so go ahead and save that. So we're gonna have to adjust all this right now. So watch this. It's going to going to shift everything like 30 paces to one side. Oh no. Something didn't work. Oh, I know what it was. I know what it was. Dungeon rooms, huge, good copy. Here we go. This worked. Let's try this again. Oh. Duh. Okay. Okay, that's why. Because I saved it as something different in my original folder. Okay, so these will all get shifted to the side or completely up and broken. There we go. Okay, I see now. Oh good, that's pretty much perfect. Alright, so then we grab, so this is just going to take a little while. Remove one, remove two possible. Snap the arches, dog. So like, is that everything? Yep, that's everything. Oh, do I still have these? Oops. Man, I should have done it this way a long time ago. They were all off, they were all individual. They just should not have been. I should not have built them like that. And then I should not have continued building the entire level like that. Oh, and I need to get rid of this. That's right. So we're gonna let that. I need to step away one more time. I'll be right back. Okay, where was I? So I was basically just maneuvering everything back where it should be. So room 02 puzzle. Oh, here's what we'll do. We'll take puzzle statues and brazier out, just so we can move this over like so. Right. This is what we're doing. We're just making sure. One. Same dealio. Cool. Okay, just make sure that they're all where they should be. Okay, so you. Yeah, so it's much. I mean, you have much less control whenever they're all together. Control meaning the ability to change them on the fly. Whenever you're actually inside the Unity, inside the game engine, you have a lot less control over it. But with that said, it is one just one giant piece. So super easy to just maneuver everything, to move it all around. Okay, so shells over here, bridge or statues, pull them out. Oops. Just pull them out. Straight up. Make sure they are, which is fine. Okay, cool. Alright. Oops. So that just pulls a brazier. Turn it on to number 4. Shell. There we go. See, this wasn't so painful. It took a little bit of time, but it's definitely worth it to just get all of our ducks in a row here with this stuff. So it looks much better. It feels like one larger, just one large piece. That's pretty good. Okay, cool. And then, okay, so wall. Remove 6 poles and put it in the shell. Close that up. Brazier. Also in there. Pull the statues. Also in there. So this should be everything here. Turn it off. Turn it on. Okay, just to check. Alright, cool. Cool. We also wanted to put a sound on the mana potions. Mana potion. Pretty cool though. It's pretty clever of him. Okay, so the next one is, we'll go ahead and save that because that's pretty important. This is going to be the pit. Huge pit right here. So this is the pit. What we want is we have the floor. This is going to be pretty easy. Easy. So now what we have, let's grab this, take it out. Alright. Get rid of these faces here. Okay, and then we are going to separate them. Separate by selection. So now we have two separate materials. Okay, so we have this mutation scale, that's good. It's a huge floor. That's what we're looking at here. Okay, very nice. Very cool. Then we'll put both dudes in there. Was a little bit up, I don't know why. Okay, and then we're going to have, that's fine, so it's for future pit. Do we really need that? What we need is, we have the same worm shell, which is fine, so we'll take... So we need to take the four up, but here's what we're going to do. Okay, here's a little bit of select. Select the inverse, select everything but that, and go ahead and save. Okay. So, you can bring it as a raw. Drag and drop her. There we go. Now, let's go ahead and delete that. Oh, whoops. That's all we want. Just replacing that and bang, bang, boom. Come over here. Boom. Okay, cool. And then, yeah, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. That's fine. We're gonna break, repeat that instance just in case. And then we'll put the cobblestone on there. That's what we want. That looks like garbage. Trash. Okay, there we go. This. One more time. For the kids in the back. Check the UVs. That's better. Is it the best? What the hell's going on here? Oh, there she is. Let's see here. I think that's is it right there, and then that'll be it. And then we need several colliders. That's about it. And then Z is 1, this is 4. Nope. Damn. Cool, so that's 1. And the other one over here. 8, maybe. That's basically it right there. Okay, those are 2 colliders, then you have the other floor which needs colliders. Not that alone. Okay, pretty sweet. Oh, and then we're gonna need two on either edge. On either end, I mean. double check, make sure this is what we need. You need a wall here. Let me see this for a sec. Let's pull these out. We're going to need to do a little bit of work on this real quick. This here. Okay, good. So now you. Actually, yeah, that's a hell of a lot better. And then we're going to be. Good. And then let's go here. We only need this one. Okay. And this one's too big. So now, okay. Thank you. music. Okay, I'm back. Okay. Every morning's the same. First we have a coffee break, and then we have a Celina off to work break, and then I have to go to work. So, I think I got about 15, almost 20 minutes here. 14 minutes to be exact. Okay, so, what was I doing here? Okay, so I made the puzzle was the bridge, and then the wall is an actual wall. Okay, so the thing about this one.
Nice.
Is it's pretty cool. So, I did the basic art layout. I'm still working on all the polish, etc. But Nicholas really is responsible for the puzzle dynamic, the puzzle design. So, you know, he and I kind of went over it together, but honestly, I gave him the lead on everything. So that he could take control. He's just a lot better at it than I am, which is okay. But this is it's also his kind of favorite type of game. He loves puzzle games. We both love open world games, so that's what we decided to make. We also love action adventure, things like Dragon Age, Fallout. Hexen from old school 90s, various games like that. We love them. Okay, so let's see. Let's pull the brazier back. So this brazier should, this brazier will turn that on, but then you need some way to turn that guy on. Alright, maybe that's actually even. Yeah, so you have like a slit there, basically, that you can go through. Or you can't go through, but you can push the light through. Let me see. Yeah, plate 5 actually might be the way to go. Yeah, wow. Yeah, I'd say that's probably dim enough. I think the box colliders are, they might be, and they are way too low. What the hell? Get it. Oh, so I just need to put a new one in. Okay. I see. Okay, so something basically messed up between my... Okay, remove. That's why everything was... I was, like, way too low in it. Okay. Go. And then this one's good because this needs its own custom one. It simply will not work. Okay. Let's try this again. By try, I mean succeed at this time because this is pretty easy. Boom. Alright, so you're going to get the light spell here, and it's going to be fairly simple. Traps, we're going to go in on the next wing. We're going to, Nick and I will put those in, we'll discuss those and put them in. We'll make it dangerous. There we go, this is better. There we go, that opens those. It's really strange. Maybe it's looking at a different face, I guess. Very cool. That's all. So cool, man. First link, where's that? Second link, maybe it's just not turned enough. I'm definitely going to give this some more thought. Alright, so that is long enough. Like, that's plenty of distance there. Maybe the catacorner one. Maybe it's just too far. It might just be too far, just too much. Okay, let's see. I turned him a little more. Yeah, so it's just not far enough. No, I'm dead. Okay, first thing I want to do, let's bring that down just a tad. Casted light. There we go. Cast of light. It's up here in the materials. There we go. Cast of light. And then soft particles factor. So if we bring in... Right. And then we check out soft particles. See, so like the bigger, that's what we want. We want something just barely that you can see. Okay, cool. Alright, awesome. Awesome. So we're definitely getting somewhere. Running into some issues, getting in some places. That's good. This is good. AAA devs are correct. All devs are correct. All the ones who say that games hate to be made, because they do. Okay, this one I believe is also too high. Let's bring the lighting back up. That should work. Yep. Cool beans, man. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna do about this. I guess I will. I'm gonna give it one more shot. I'm gonna give it one more shot. I want this to work before I head out. Okay, 5, almost an hour. Let me check, because if I just extend the distance, let me see if that does anything. I'm a mushroom baby. Oh, it paused the whole game. Damn. Very cool. Yeah, that's so much better. See, now what's going on? Oh my god. So crazy. Yeah, I don't know, it's just nuts. Just really strange. Alright, and that didn't work either. Pick, send this to Nick, be like, hey man, double check these, check out my scene. And then he'll be able to, you know, just go over everything. And he'll be able to go into my scene, take a look at exactly what's happening, and be able to deduce the problem based on the way that I have certain things connected. So, that'll be good. Yeah, he'll be able to see all that cool stuff. And fix the problem. So that's good. Save project, and we're out. All right, thank you so much for joining. It's been exactly 1 hour, 8:08 a.m. Have a very good Tuesday, and definitely follow here, follow on Twitter, follow on Instagram, and follow on Facebook. And we have our YouTube vids after every morning here. We put them on YouTube. All right, have a very good Tuesday. See you all tomorrow morning.